acquisition of the Zengezur region of Azerbaijan by main inspiration of Nakhchivan from other territories in Azerbaijan. Acquisition of the Zengezur region of Azerbaijan by main inspiration of Nakhchivan from other territories in Azerbaijan. As is clear from the above mentioned, the government of Azerbaijan People's Republic adhered to the traditions of historical geographic territorial division and division of Azerbaijan has united Shusha, Jowanshu, Dobrylin, and Zengezur to the Qarabagh Governor General Administration and regarding this region as an indivisible administrative territory. The government of Azerbaijan SSR also demanded that Armenia remove its troops from Zengezur and Qarabagh with the government ultimatum dated April 30, 1920. However, later in the Soviet times, some purposes were taken as the basis and began to create the idea of separation of Zengezur from Qarabagh. This was aimed at increasing pressure on Azerbaijan and the settlement of those land destiny. A further course events showed that the position regarding Zengezur changed when Soviet power established Armenia in November 29, 1920. The telegram of Azerbaijan Revolutionary Committee to the Armenian Soviet Republic dated on November 30 that statement dated November 1st, dealt as with annexation of Zengezur to Armenia, but for some reasons, 3.637 verse territory of Zengezur has been given to Armenia. This, in fact, is somewhat the heaviest below. Act of great hostility to the Republic of Azerbaijan because that part of land had been annexed to the Republic of Armenia, which break of communication between Nakhchivan and other territories of Azerbaijan SSR. Nakhchivan separated from Azerbaijan. On the other hand, this foretold much regarding Armenia's further insidious intentions toward Nakhchivan.